Let's see how much we're going for on eBay.